for an army. And this is your town, this is your home, this is your battleground. But the night your army's no 30 strong, your army's thousands strong. And in those thousands is your own mother, your own father, your own brother, your own sister, your aunties, your uncles, your friends, your children. And what an army we are. And remember, together, I'm telling you right now, we can achieve it. And when the battle begins, and it will begin soon, you make sure we're at it. You make sure we cross that white line. We are side by side as always. Nobody in front, nobody behind, together, tight, side by side. And when the war begins, and the war will begin, we'll be ready. Because I'm telling you right now, what's in this changing room is unbreakable. So when that whistle goes, be prepared to give everything you've got for each other, for yourself, for your family. Be proud of what you achieved, and be proud of what we're going to achieve. Because I promise you right now, we can win this. But it's about belief. That belief starts inside yourself, then it spreads through one another. But you must believe. People talk about underdogs, I'm telling you right now, we're not underdogs. I do not believe it. I've never believed it till the draw has been done. Because I know what's in the change room, I know what's in your hearts, I know when we're together, we can achieve it and we set our mind to. You've got to be hungry, you've got to be the desire in your belly. You've got to draw strength for the crowd. You've got to draw for one another. When you need to find that extra yard, that extra bit of oxygen, then look around about you. Look to your brothers. Look to your family. Let's look to the next round. Let's go.